clips. We had a lot of good clips to show the guys from last night. A lot of good defensive toughness clips that we want to continue to instill with our group. Offensively, we had some of our best moving actions for this preseason so far. You know, that was our first game, so it was good to see that after 7 or 8 or 9 practices that we've had and talked about that quite a bit. It was just good to see it against live competition.
How many guys you got healthy now? My count is
11. Yeah, Serge practiced today. Perry practiced today, so I added 2 more. Mitch is out, and Nick is still, you know, recovering day to day.
So,
and then Perk's out, and Richard's out.
Can we expect to see Perry or Serge maybe?
That's the plan. Yep.
So, that makes things more challenging. We could talk about that, but it's challenging for you as a coaching staff to see what you want to see. But at the same time, there's some opportunities. Could you sort of go through that?
It gives us opportunities for guys to get some quality minutes that maybe they wouldn't have gotten if we had a healthy squad. I really have a healthy squad, there's no question. But it gives guys an opportunity. I like, and part of coaching is adapting. You got to adapt, and sometimes you got a coach on the fly with guys banged up, guys under the weather. But we always figured out ways to improve and not making excuses along the way. I thought today's practice was good. We had a great film session. We got a lot of good things. Didn't go live, but a few minutes of that. But a lot of it was with no defense and just real crisp decisions with our ball movement, with our body movement. And defensively, you know, we've always talked about being good, solid shell defense.